Working trot, please, to the working trot. And back to the working trot, please, working trot. And continue at the walk. And back to the working trot, please, working trot. And please just continue trotting right into lineup, trot into lineup facing the ring steward. Working trot, please, to the working trot. Trot on, please. Trot on. Trot on, please. Trot on. And back to the working trot, please. Working trot. Walk, please. To the walk. Trot on, please. Trot on. And back to the working trot, please. Working trot. Trot on, please. Trot on. Third place to number 126, Gayfield, the heir apparent, who is also our reserve champion. Gayfield, the heir apparent, is driven by Gerald Verkyle and owned by Gold Hills Welsh and Gayfield Welsh. And fourth place, the number 136, Gaslight Sugar Baby, shown by Cassidy Gates and owned by Carol David or Darcy Maurer of Gaslight Farms.